welcome you to this special day in the life of Heather and Tony. In the spirit of worship, I do ask that you refrain from taking any flash photographer music out flash cameras in today's worship service. Friends, we are gathered as a church to celebrate and to praise God for the union of Heather Marie Berger and Anthony Martin Kroberg in marriage. The bond and union of marriage were ordained by God, who created us male and female for each other. Let us call to mind that marriage has been established and blessed for the welfare and happiness of the human family. Marriage signifies to us the union between Christ and the church. Heather and Tony, Christ abundantly blesses the love that you have for each other. The union of man and woman, the heart, body, and mind, is intended by God for their mutual joy, for the help and comfort given one another in prosperity and adversity. Therefore, marriage is not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, deliberately, and in accord with the purposes for which it was instituted by God. As we come on this joyful day, let us sing together, "Joyful, joyful, we adore thee." You'll find that on page 89 in your hymnals. Let us rise as we sing the song. Let us make mortals in our image, after our likeness, and let them have dominion over the fish of the sea and over the birds of the air and over the cattle and over the earth and over every creeping thing that creeps upon the earth. So God created mortals in God's own image. In the image of God, God created them, male and female, God created them. And God blessed them. And God said to them, be fruitful and multiply and fill all the earth and subdue it. And have dominion over the fish of the sea, over the birds of the air, and over every living thing that moves upon the earth. And God saw everything that God had made, and behold, it was very good. It was, as God said, very, very good.